Hi there. I am going to talk about a bit of cooking science. Well, I'm going to cook some bacon there and some bacon there with the ice. And I'm going to put some ice on there. But the ice and bacon and that piece of bacon shouldn't cook, but they should because it's a type of metal which can make it. Which can only make it work. So here we go. See, as you can see, the ice is not melting, but that bacon there is cooking. Took a while to start because I've got to be pushing down on the frying pan, otherwise it won't work. So that looks like it's the end of that today.